Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2364, how to insert a missing decimal point. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today's question from 25 Casa 1. How do I insert a decimal point between numbers? Change 5,000 into 50.00. There are six easy ways to do this. There's probably 100 ways to do it. The first one, equal A4 times 0.01, like that. Double click to copy it down, and then grab the right edge with the right mouse button, drag right, let go, copy here as values only. Here, equal D4 divided by 100. Same thing, double click, copy down, right drag, copy here as values only. This is my favorite. Put 0.01 in a cell, Control C to copy that. Select the whole range, paste special, that's Alt E S, and choose multiply. It will multiply everything by 1/100th, or put 100 in a cell, copy that, paste special, and choose divide. That's an I for divide. Everything gets divided by 100. Or how about this, a little VBA. Three lines of code, really could be two lines of code for each cell in selection. Cell.value equals cell.value divided by 100. Next, all I do is select that whole range to run the macro. I've assigned it to Control D. Bam, we're done. Or the one that's actually going to take the longest amount of time, data from table or range. This is Power Query. Select the whole range. Under transform, we'll go to standard, divide by 100. Click OK, home, close and load to existing worksheets. We'll put it right there. Click OK. And there are the answers. But hey, if someone keyed this data and they didn't put the decimal places in, let's just prevent the problem in the first place. Check out this awesome trick. File, Options, Advanced, automatically insert a decimal point. And I'll set that up to 2 decimal places. Click OK. All right, and then when they type 720, bam, it puts in 7.2. They type 1483, automatically puts in the decimal places. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ah, what an awesome, awesome trick that is. If you like these tips, please down below the video, subscribe, like, and ring that bell. Thanks to 25 Casa 1 for sending that question in, and thanks to you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.